Hi children, today we are going to see the exercise 6.6 and question number 1. Find a parametric form of vector equation of a plane which is at distance of 7 units from the origin, having 3, -4, -5 as direction ratios of a normal to it. So already know the formula. So r vector dot d cap is equal to p is the formula. In the formula, a distance and origin to the plane and direction ratios in the formula is r vector dot d vector is equal to p. So enough find it, which is find the vector equation of plane which is at distance 7 units from the origin, having the direction ratios of the normal to it. The formula r vector dot d cap is equal to what? P. So p is the distance, perpendicular distance, p into the perpendicular distance from the origin. The next d cap is the unit normal vector. So first p is given what? 7 units, and the d vector is the direction ratios. So d vector is equal to 3a cap plus minus 4j cap plus 5k cap. So now modulus of d vector is equal to square root of 3 square plus minus 4 square plus 5 square. So we'll get 3 square value 9, minus 4 square value 16, 5 square value 25. So square root of 9 plus 16 plus 25, that is equal to square root of 50. 50 we can split root of 25 into 2. So modulus of d vector equal to what? While taking square root of 25, we will get 5. So 5 root 2, the modulus of d vector equal to what? 5 root 2. But the d cap is a unit normal vector. So d cap is equal to what? D vector by modulus of d vector. So d vector d cap is equal to d vector value already know, 3a minus 4j plus 5k cap, the whole year by modulus of d vector value 5 root 2. So we have to substitute this in the vector form. So r vector dot d cap is equal to what? P. So r vector dot d cap value 3a cap minus 4j cap plus 5k cap, the whole year by 5 root 2, that is equal to what? 7. So this is the answer for this sum. Clear?